It really helps it to give a more natural finish to the skin when you're blending it, as opposed to kind of packing it all on with the bristles that are all the same size. So it allows the product to kind of move and shape in your face. That pressure, and I noticed, and then it didn't feel quite right, but then when you realize, like, you just have to literally barely touch the skin so softly, because it just does all the blending for you, and that's the best way to do it. I don't wear makeup every day, but when I have something where I'm shooting or taking photos, I do tinted moisturizer. And it's so easy, like I don't have to worry about having brushes there. I don't like clutter. I don't